what you in the mood for. YouTube, hey man, say man, we back in the building another day, another review. You already know how we be doing, man. Nothing but the latest and the greatest, man. You see the black and gold box? You know what this channel infamous for? These black and gold boxes, man, on everything. The mid and low champ of YouTube on everything. Hey gang, what y'all doing out there today, man? Y'all smash that like button for your boy. And if you're new to this channel, hey, you might as well go ahead and subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, because man, I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Let's get to it. Black box, gold Jumpman, gold 20 Jumpman on this side, your gold 23 on this side with your size and chart. Woo! Got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what's popping. This is an Air Jordan 1 Mid SE Special Edition. It's a grade school. The colorway is chili, red, white, and pollen. Okay, this is a 7Y. These retail for $105. Hefty ticket for a grade school. Got to be special. Brown insides. White tissue paper with the gold 23s. But man, look at these right here. Super clean. Smells like butter, baby. Woo-wee. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Fly, 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 gang. Yeah. These it right here. Patent leather. Extra pair of black shoelaces. You got this little graffiti going around the ankle in like a nylon finish. White leather. Patent orange looking leather. Icy blue clear bottom. Super fly. Yeah, these it. These are, dang. I looked these up too, man, and my mind is somewhere else. I can't remember what these are paying homage to. Dang, I can't remember, y'all. Man, y'all comment in the section below. Y'all help me out, man. I forgot. But these are commemorating something. I just can't remember what. I'm sorry, gang. Forgive me, I ain't up on it, man. I'm got so many shoes over here. I'm trying to review and do this, man. I can't keep up. But they something special. They something to do with something. I just can't remember right now. But hey, comment in the section below. Then let's get to it. Icy blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Ran it to the outside. Icy blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Patent leather orange around the heel. Same around the toe, around your shoestring eyelets, and up on your ankle with the white Air Jordan wings. And you got the little colors of graffiti sitting on in the back and a nylon finish. Patent leather Nike swoosh sitting on top of that white leather. Fly, super fly. Round here to the front, icy blue clear bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Patent leather orange around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. Your all fire orangey light red type shoestrings with the nylon tongue, same color, with the white Jumpman sitting up top. Super fly. That inside, that clear gel coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Patent leather heel and that orange, same around the toe. White leather in the middle with the patent leather orange Nike swoosh. Patent leather around the shoestring eyelets and that orange. Same on the ankle, sitting on top of that nylon with the little graffiti in the back of it. Fly, super fly. Round here to the back. That ice blue bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. All patent leather heel in that orange color. With the patent leather tab in the middle. Nike swoosh is tying into that. A little more patent leather coming up on the heel area. But at the very top of the hill, that nylon graffiti up there at the top, Fly Gang, Super Fly Gang. All orange insides. Let me move these shoestrings. Size and chart on the back of the tongue. You see your Jumpman sitting down there in the bottom in that white color. Fly, too fly. These hard. Lady, grade school, GS, AKA ladies. These are only for y'all. Men, we can't get these. But girls, y'all can rock these out. Y'all know these for you, you know what I'm saying? And it come with an extra pair of shoelaces. Change the laces to black. Kill some of that orange. Make some black pop out around that, that's on that ankle area. Two fly, super fly. We found these at Hibbett's, y'all. I don't know where else they at, you know what I'm saying? But you can check. But if not, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Man, they ain't bad. You can buy these at a decent price, for real, for real. So check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel? Look here. Hit that subscribe button, man. You are in the right place. I'm telling you, bangers on top of bangers. That's all I bring to this channel, man. Stuff like this, infamous for it. Mids and lows, champ of YouTube on game, for real. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you? Smash that like button for you, boy. Let's get into this left shoe. Icy blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Icy blue bottom with the white midsole coming up to the orange patent leather on the heel and around the toe with the white leather in the middle, patent leather orange Nike swoosh cutting across, that patent leather orange on the ankle with the white Air Jordan wings with the graffiti sitting in the background and that nylon finish, patent leather around the shoestring outlets, fly, too fly. Round here to the front. Icy blue bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, orange patent leather toe with the white leather toe box with the perforated holes, all orange shoestrings with the all orange nylon tongue with your white Jumpman sitting up top on that air, clean, super clean. Inside, icy blue bottom with the white midsole with the white stitching, patent leather orange on the heel and around the toe, white leather in the middle with the patent orange Nike swoosh, same patent going around the shoestring outlets and around your ankle sitting on that nylon graffiti in the background, clean, super clean. Round here to the back, that ice blue bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, orange patent leather on the heel, patent leather tab in the middle with the Nike swooshes tied into that. Patent leather coming up to the heel with the nylon at the very top of the heel in that graffiti. Clean, super clean. Inside of this one, all orange again with the white Jumpman sitting down in the bottom and your size and chart on the back. Clean. Extra shoelaces. Fly. Super fly, y'all. These hard for real. Nice pair of shoes, man. These clean, super clean. I don't know if y'all rolled with me while I was getting these, man. Y'all check out my mall vlog if you did, man. We rolled out that day, man. We picked up a few bangers. I think that was my first mall vlog. My vlog number one. Check it out. We rolled out that day. Came up on a few little things. Hey, you want to grab a pair of these at the going rate? Man, make sure you check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel, hands down, I promise you're in the right place. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You came this far in the video, you might as well, you know what I'm saying? Hit that subscribe button, I love to have you. You check my playlist, bangers on top of bangers. Hey, if you like what I brought to you today, please, before we get out of here, smash that like button. And until next time, peace.